If you're one of the world's top circus performers, you must practice and practice. So Sebastian keeps fit 200 feet above the London traffic when he's not under the big top. There are no nets down there, but Sebastian has steel nerves, perfect balance, and all the muscular control needed by an international aerialist and trapeze artist. Hang on, you'll be down in a minute. For lunch, we mean. Fine for a trapeze artist. The elephants rehearse in the ring.